Welcome, prep 24/7. Let's start with our question, and the question is, describe the term directory in Unix. And the answer is here, a specialized form of a file that maintains a list of all the files which include in it is called a directory. Each file assigns to a directory. We provide most of the question answer. Please do comment if you want any other question from any other topic. Feel free to contact us. Thanks. For more details, please visit our official website.